Our priority and our focus and everything that we do is going to be fundamentally about maintaining face-to-face contact for residents and their families. We don't believe that you can actually replace that. We made some organisational decisions around how we could actually enable people to continue visiting. So one of those things was setting up a centralised concierge process. So we've got a good robust system in place to maintain that face-to-face contact